Hey guys, this is Amy from the House of Fossies. Today I'm going to show you how to use the Bacon Waffle Maker. It is a product that was sent to me from SmartPlanet, and what it is a waffle maker where you cook the bacon and make it so that the waffle has bacon in it. That's the best way I can explain it. I've not used it yet. I wanted to test it, try it out, show you how it is for the first time I use it so you can see how easy it is for me to use. It comes with one part, the waffle maker, and the instruction sheet as well. All you need is bacon and waffle mix. Or you can bake your own waffle mix with ingredients like flour, egg, and whatnot. But I'm lazy and I bought some waffle mix, and so that's what we're gonna do. So before we start, I'm going to pause the video and get everything ready. Stay tuned. Okay, I am ready, and what I have already gone ahead and done is I've plugged in the Bacon Nation Bacon Waffle Maker, and I have preheated it. It's been about, I don't know, 3 or so minutes. I just kind of opened it and tested it. So I opened it. Ooh, you can already feel the heat. It's very hot. On the instructions, which are very simple as usual, it says, place half bacon strips in every cooking reservoir. And then it says, lower lid and bake for approximately 3 to 6 minutes or until desired. So that's what we're going to do. My bacon looks pretty fat, but hey, whatever. Bacon's bacon. You can hear the sizzle, so just be careful because it's hot. Oh, whoa. Okay, so now I'm just going to lower the lid and get back with you once it's ready. So stay tuned. Okay, I'm back. I cooked this bacon for the maximum time, about 6 minutes, and looking at it, it seems pretty crisp, and I'm sure it's going to get more crispier as I cook the waffle mix. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to fill the cooking reservoirs with batter over the cooked bacon. Then I'm going to lower the lid, bake for another 3 to 6 minutes. So here's my batter. I mixed it all up. I added some cinnamon sugar to it because I like my waffles sweet. I'm going to get a little, I don't know if it's hot, but just in case. Oh, I don't know how this is going to work, but we'll see. Okay. I got an ice cream scooper because it seems easier. Oh, it says not to overfill, and I think I'm overfilling it. See? Let's see. Oh, well, what happens, happens. Let's see what happens. I don't see how you can't overfill it though with the bacon in it. And the grease seems, I don't know about that grease. Let's just see. Let's see. Oh, I don't know about that grease. I know I keep saying it, but I see a lot of bacon grease. Oh goodness, I can already see them cooking. I need to hurry. Oh, I just have a feeling that when I close this, I probably overfilled it. Okay. Here we go. Okay, so I'm going to let that cook for about, I don't know, 3 to 6 minutes, and then we will see how they turn out. So we'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back, and it's been about 4.5 to 5 minutes. I keep checking it periodically. So I think right now I'm just going to go ahead and lift it up. How crispy golden brown do those look? They actually don't look bad. I was a little bit worried about the grease. I'm going to go ahead, and I was worried about the mess, like what kind of cleanup this was going to be. But let me lift it up. It's stick free. I love it. So as you can see, when I lift it up, you can see the bacon cooked into the waffle. Love it. Looks delicious. And there you go. Oh my gosh, look how yummy that looks. It's perfection. I could probably maybe cut the bacon differently. I'm not sure. So that the whole waffle is covered with bacon. I'll have to get a little bit more creative on the next go around. So there you go. That is how you use the Bacon Waffle Maker from SmartPlanet. If you are interested in this product or want to find more of their awesome products, go to smartplanethome.com and check it out. I have a few other tutorials from other products on my YouTube channel, so go check those out too. There's a macaroni and cheese maker and a gummy bear maker. So until next time, thanks and have a wonderful day.